Those are the coordinates we were sent.
You mean that tip-off about the Solarian Arc?
Let's stay sharp!
There's Kent all over!
Into it.
Let's look around. They might have left something. From their gear, they were hoping to capture someone.
Probably me. Sorry about that. Though, if you'd broken a sweat, I'd be sorrier.
You sent us the message about the Solarian Arc?
Yes. Major Salen Varn, SDG. Retired, of course.
Espionage is a job that follows you home, or across galaxies.
Until there's nothing for it but to grow a conscience. Let's be frank. There are too many inconsistencies aboard our Ark. They only make sense if someone betrayed us to the Ket. My best suspect is a biologist, Dr. Adden, but the evidence is thin. I need a Pathfinder to verify what I've found, or I risk arresting an innocent man.
Who's Adden? Why would he betray his Ark?
An ex-military biologist from the early wake-up team on our Ark. He claims to be studying the Ket. As for why, I intend to ask him.
Couldn't Reka help you solve this?
I trust Reka implicitly, but I can't say the same for her team. You're obviously trustworthy. If you were involved, you wouldn't have saved our Ark in the first place.
All right, I'm in. How do we catch your traitor?
I only have two leads left. Dr. Adden's equipment and a cat who might be his handler. I need you and your Sam to analyze them. If we show Dr. Adden's in regular contact with a cat, that would prove he's the one.
What's the standard punishment for cat collaborators?
Most people would settle for an angry mob, but I like to think justice made the trip out here. Remember Dr. Adden's equipment and his cat contact. This has to be watertight. Good luck.